Going to teach you range. In the previous video I have taught you range. It is a total distance covered by the particles, means it is a distance between the initial point and the final point. Here O is a initial point, from O is initial point, A is a final point where the particle has finally fallen down. So the total distance between the initial point and between the initial point and final point is called range. We have to find the value of range. In the previous video, I have already taught you that R is equal to ut cos theta. R is equal to in the previous because in horizontal motion, body moves with constant speed, so there is no acceleration. So if I will use the S is equal to ut plus half, the uxt plus half axt square, the here ax is equal to 0, ax is equal to 0, the total will become 0. Axt square means R is equal to uxt. Here ux is equal to u cos theta because horizontally motion. So u cos theta into 2 is equal to ut cos theta. So range main formula is ut cos theta, where t is a total time taken reach to from O to A, where O to u is a u cos theta is a horizontal motion u cos theta, and t is a total time taken by the particle to reach from O to A. That is a time of flight. Already I have taught you time of flight is equal to time of ascent. Time of ascent plus time of descent. That is a t is equal to t1 plus t2. That is a u sin theta by g plus u sin theta by g. That is equal to 2u sin theta by g. Thus, time of flight 2u sin theta by g. Putting the value of t in this equation, let this is equation 1, the r is equal to ut cos theta. I will put the value of t, the r is equal to u cos theta. I have put the value of this t, 2u sin theta by g. It will become u into u is u square, 2 sin theta into cos theta by g. I know from the trigonometry, this formula of 2 sin theta into cos theta is a formula of sin 2 theta. In trigonometry you have studied sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta into cos theta. So I will put this value sin 2 theta, the r is equal to u square sin theta by g. This is a formula for the range. Very sincerely you write formula starting from r is equal to ut cos theta, where t is a time of flight. I have put the value of time of flight 2u sin theta by g in this equation 1. I have reached the conclusion r is equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. Now matter is coming. If the particle is following, it is moving along the horizontal, the theta will be 0, the 2 theta sin 0 will be 0, the range will be 0. Means range will be maximum, the range will be minimum. R will be 0, then range will be minimum. If I will throw on the perpendicular, then sine 90 theta will be 90 degree, the 2 into 90, 180 degree, sine 180 degree is equal to 0, then also u square into 0, range will be minimum. So at 0 degree also range will be minimum, at 90 degree range also will be minimum, but if we are throwing the particle by the making angle of 45 degree, theta is equal to 45 degree, the 45 will be 90 degree, the so u square sin 90 degree by g, so sin 90 degree you know 1, so u square by g, this is a maximum value. So it means that at which angle we will throw a particle that it will cover a maximum distance, means this range will be maximum, the answer will be a particle will be thrown at the 45 degree, then it will cover maximum distance, that is at 45 degree the range will be maximum u square by g. So you can solve at 45 degree if the particle is projected, then it will cover maximum distance. Let a particle is projected with 20 meter per second at the speed at the angle of the 45 degree, at the angle of the 45 degree, find the range. The range will be here u square by g, because theta tends to 45 degree, the sine 90 degree is equal to 1. The u square will be 20 into 20 by g. You can consider g is equal to 9.8. You can take it 10 for the purpose of convenience. Here range will be 40 meter. Thus 40 meter. If it will throw at the 0 degree, then the range will be 0. If it will throw at the 90 degree, the range will be 0. But if the same body particle will move with the same speed, but it is thrown at the 45 degree angle, the range will be 40 meter. That is a maximum range. Thus, to find the maximum range, theta has to be 45 degree.
So, pause the video.